Gonna get Russell a new sketchbook. He's been drawing so much.
You got the tape over the spine, and basically you can completely
surface where it folds.
Yeah, so when you're in the middle.
Buddha is much more urban, not as cozy as the other places so far. We're in the coffee shop doing a little bit of a draw sesh. Basis of our ping pong yesterday. Here's me, and here's Russell. Russell drew a waifu. Everybody be nice to him. It's his first waifu.
She may not be as pretty as you guys are used to. She's still valid.
That's a valid waifu. When the cobblestone path returns, the coziness follows. This place is cute. It's a bit, kind of got a ghost town vibe though. There's like nobody really walking around. Look at that thing. Yo, this is a draw zone if I ever saw one. Ooh, what the heck? Hello? Definitely not real. Whoa. This is cool. But this... Dude. Oh my god. Wow. There's more. They cost over $100. What? I need to find one. Or I'll make one myself. Oh, you had to pay? Nice. Oh, he just went over.
Oh, he pulled it back.
He just went over.
I'm gonna wait and see if I...
Okay, well, we did that too. This is a cozy little alleyway.
This is cozy. Who is she?
Let's see her. It's so bad. It's after sunset. We have been hacky sacking for like 2 hours, man. It's crazy the amount of time we spent hacky sacking. We also got a PB.
38.
I broke mine, 59. And then those two ladies have been watching us since like 2 hours ago. We're the only people here. This is Russell.
That's enough. That's enough.
Greetings.
Greetings. Did you hear me slam on the door?
Yeah.
Oh. Didn't scare you. Darn it.
Like FOMO in this case. But still, like, I say what I want to say. I don't apologize.
No, no, we're not addicted. What do you mean?
What?
We're not addicted to hacky sacking.
Stop anytime you want.
Yeah, we'll stop whenever.